Go ahead, I'm sorry.
Oh no, Zelia. You ready, Zelia? Alright, here we go.
Stack it up. Let's keep up this groove. Without the wipes. Kill him five. What's up? Get the ads. Stack up. Pillar in 5-4. What's up? Run the ads. Hey, you only got Typhoon in the back if they get close. Manum's going in 5. And he's dead. Alright, stack up. Alright, mount him up. I found 30.
Down.
Block him when he drops, hero. What keeps killing Twix? Be res first, leave it. Save it. Pillar in 6. Zion's tank. Lost the healer, Bower's healer. Get her up.
Gotta be right on that Zion.
Kill his head. They're dead. Stack it up. Sion's going in 5. Pillar's up. Oh, no, it's not mine. Sion's in. Mount him up.
Chain.
Alright, Manum's gonna be tanking it. Alright, stack up. Pillar coming in 5. Pillar's up. Get the ads. Bears are dead. Stack up. Manum's going in 5. Who's the healer again? Mix in. round him up.
Oh my god.
Both are down. Why are we still losing people in this phase? Because we lost the healer again.
You're taking tons of damage there, though. It's too much damage to heal through.
Which part?
I swear it's when he comes up, his head comes up, it's like, boom. Twix went down, Ides went down.
Okay, well here's the question, where are you when you're going down?
Right stacked with everyone else.
Ides went down the first time because when the head comes back up, Zion, you gotta already have taunted it and be whacking the shit out of it before it even, like there would be like 3 seconds before he can attack that you can attack his head.